And hello, you awesome people. How in the heck are you? We're down here in Biloxi, Mississippi, and that would be the Dalmatian, the Budweiser Dalmatian. Up top of the Budweiser wagon. And we do have some horses today pulling the wagon. That would be the one and only Budweiser Clydesdales. And what I mean to tell you, these things are huge. Make no mistake about it. These are massive animals. And that guy right there is probably near 6 foot tall. And it's not often that you get to see a Clydesdale up in person, much less the famous Budweiser Clydesdales. Thought maybe you guys would enjoy this. Beautiful animals, gorgeous. Let me take a look at the hooves on this beast. That's the guy's shoe.
What size shoe you wear?
Me?
Yeah.
10.
So, look, there's his shoe. And there's the, good grief.
So that is the Budweiser Clydesdales, and they're going to start moving out here just shortly, I do believe. It looks like we have a young man geared up and ready to go.
Hi, Wayne.
You know,
hi, Wayne.
Country, and
we have
a wild man.
And that's a happy dog. And those are happy horses. And that guy's got the best job in the world right there, ladies and gentlemen. Now I do believe I'm going to go home and have me a cold Budweiser. There you go, sir. Y'all have a good afternoon, a good morning, a good evening, good whatever, whenever, wherever you are. Absolutely amazing creatures, man. Peace! Go get 'em, puppy.